Hello there. My name is Shellock Sarolagon. Now, you may be familiar with my audio-related tutorials and advice videos, but my true calling is philosophy. Learning how the world works, answering the tough questions. So, from this day forward, I will be shifting the focus of my channel entirely to philosophy. Now you may be wondering, what kind of questions would I be answering? Might I delve into the wise words of Confucius, considered by many to be the greatest and most influential thinker in all of history? Of course not. That's child's play. I'll be answering the real questions. Why do we call it a peanut if it is neither a pea nor a nut? Why do we drive on parkways, yet park on driveways? Who closes the bus door when the bus driver gets off the bus? How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? What color is a mirror? Does expecting the unexpected make the unexpected expected? If your shirt isn't tucked into your pants, does that mean your pants are tucked into your shirt? If Cinderella's shoe fit perfectly, why did it fall off? How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop? I hope you will join me on this journey of exploration. Psych!